research is primarily concerned with a bacterium called Lysobacter Enzymogenes. Lysobacter is a really special bacterium because of its special enzymatic functions, such as different gluconases and chitinases, and primarily I'm looking at a carboxymethylcellulase gene, but as of late I found the carboxymethylcellulase activity in Lysobacter is actually most probably controlled by multiple genes. In the summer, I primarily worked with computer work, which was mostly genomic stuff and a lot of annotations. It's kind of like you have a whole jumble of all these letters, all these DNA codes, and then you try to piece out each thing and try to make sense of what these certain codes of letters mean, like if they encode for a certain type of gene, like what other bacteria have these genes and what does this imply for my bacterium. I guess essentially I've created a mutant of the wild type strain Lysobacter without a part of the carboxymethylcellulase activity. It has decreased, that's what I found so far, which is exciting because I guess it's not like Frankenstein or anything, but it's really cool to see like, oh, I've made this and it's actually showing decreased activity, which is what I predicted. One of the very small applications that this could possibly be used for biological control of plant diseases, which is, I think, really important, especially with the growing need for food and like the crop shortages. It's going to be more important to find not pesticides, but I think biological controls that could really help crops and other plant diseases. I only heard about the RESTI program from a few of my friends that were upperclassmen. They told me about it, and in fact, my friend pulled up the website for me and told me about the RESTI summer science program. And I was a little hesitant because he told me it was a really competitive program, and I was really nervous about not getting in. But I applied because I was interested in doing research. And so there's a list of a lot of professors in the departments and the projects they were working on. And you're supposed to choose your top three and explain why you wanted to work with them over the summer. And so I did, and I interviewed with a few of the professors I chose, which was pretty exciting, and eventually I got picked with Dr. Donald Kobayashi. He's definitely been really, really helpful to me. He's really hands-on when I need him to be. If I ask him questions, he'll definitely have answers for me. In the beginning, I found like he used to just give me the answers, but now that I've been working there longer, he leads me to the answers, which I think has really helped me, not just at lab, but just in my schoolwork. It's helped me really not change my way of thinking, but help me improve it. When I first started research, I thought I really liked it, and I think that research is definitely important in all aspects, not just science research, which leads me to my second major, public health. And right now I'm actually looking for a public health research project. I'm actually really talking seriously with different people, especially in the American Heart Association, to do different research projects and different program initiatives. And I think that the background of research at the RESTI Center has given me, along with the research that I've been doing with Dr. Kobayashi, will definitely be able to be applied in the public health arena, not necessarily just the scientific community. So I think it'll be really interesting to see how the work I've done now translates into that.